Fine. As you've got to know, it is a compositing software. This technical terms comes onto the screen, right? Compositing. What is the mean of it? Because we will be making our career on this, right? What is the meaning of compositing? It does matter, right? So, what is the technical meaning of compositing? Is like mixing of different element and creating a new element is called compositing. Does my voice is reaching and I'm audible, or else my language is understandable? You can make me stop here and we'll switch to different. Ekkada sir problem avuthe naaku koncham aware cheyandi. Then what are the things we want? No, that will use that technology to get the information to pass out. Okay. It is not a personalist question because it is your career. So sometimes I am taking into that consideration. Now, compositing definition, we have understood what is compositing. Mixing of different element and creating a new element is called compositing. So what does it mean? Am I right? No. At the end, meaning it. So English, a different statement is there. But this is the career. Am I right? So. What does it mean? The speaks different element ke mix kiya hai, aur kya element kiya hai? Example of compositing. Or like I'm talking, right? So in talking, what is there? Different sounds are there. But what do you tell the person is talking, rather than the sound is coming? Now got to know there is a new identity come up, and that identity coming is called compositing. Hope on this example you got to know. So we'll go with a single topic with 10-20 example manu cheptu aa tarvata mee brain nunchi oka example raavali, then it is going on a same pace. Fine. A.R. Rahman is a music composer. You have heard the name, right? Bappi Lahiri is a music director. So what is the difference between them? We feel like the same, like okay, he is giving music to the movie and he is giving music to the movie, but why that different word are there? And that answer is your career. So there is no rocket science over here. Anybody can able to open YouTube or 10 days open just some other software. So no need to come to the institute and learn. All the senior technician has learned these things, not in the institute. I mean to say that it is very easy, but we are paying and coming to the institutes to learn the things, then your reasons should be something different. Am I right? So in that regard, we are learning it in a different manner. What is the meaning behind it? Click, click, just say, I put on the software. So, but what is compositing is not there in the software. After what is compositing there, it is there in your brain, and that is to be get clear. Okay, so what are the things I understood that I am passing it out of? So check my word, does it reaching proper or not, or the meaning coming up or not, and you can interact me. Fine. So one of the example we got to know, talk is a compositing of what? Sound. Music, song is a composing of different beats or different pitches of sounds. Different pitch of the sound has arranged in a such a manner that people don't tell like the pitch is coming, they tell like song is coming. So the identity get changed. Here the sound turn into talk, here the different pitches turn into song. So now got to know, mixing of different element and creating a new element. Talk is a new element, song is a new element. Does it? Okay. Now the next example, medicine. Am I right? It's one of the best example of compositing. If you see on the back side of your foil of medicine, you'll find composition, sodium chloride, potassium nitrate, these all the things. Individual elements has converted into a medicine. If out of this individual element, any one of the element we are taking into the body, then it becomes a poison. But combining all the things, it becomes a medicine. So now I got to know, what does the compositing is doing? So three examples on your screen. What is meant by compositing? Because you will be a compositor, right? So the meaning of the compositing does make a career first. So in all the cases, you got to know different element is fine. Yes, you can chat me up if anywhere it is not getting. Please. Okay, fine. Thank you. So we'll go a little slow, right? Yes, you can make me to stop. Your silence is the approval. I will consider like you are getting all this. Am I right? No? So you can stop me up, get it analyzed, and we'll go. It is not like to make the course to be get complete. It has to reach you, right? So you can make me stop at any point. You can chat me up on the online also, and offline you can make me to stop and get it clear. So you have not entered into the software, nothing to get out. Just we are learning a word, what is called compositing meaning, because we will be a compositor at the end of the day. Now, compositing, we have seen like it create a new thing, which give a designation called compositing. Does three example understandable? Once it is not required, so. So out of this, we got a conclusion. What is the meaning of composition? And now you can find out your definition and your example, the fourth one. Mary put it appendi compositing at 80. Example, explanation. It don't end it? Okay. A matter of the mind. So this is what called pen is a composite. Because it is mix of different elements. We call this as a pen. Plastic on the nibs on the aim on the. Can we are not taking this is a plastic. We're talking a new name called pen. So we got to know now what is the definition, how does it form. So at the end of the day, if the people speak by looking to your output, it is done in a single frame, ok kotta identity vachindante meer compose adi raledante what is that, that is called mixing. Okay, photo mixing artists are required in the photo studio. You will be finding a poster, photo mixing artist. What does it mean? Take the photograph, cut it off, place it up. That is called photo mixing. Same job also done in compositing, but here a new identity come, their identity didn't come. That is called mixing. There is also market, this is also market. If you fail, there is a market. If you win, there is a market. I mean, not to tell like a word called fail or success. Even it is unsuccessful, you are having a career. Even it is successful, you are having a career. Is it okay now, the slow getting? Okay, fine. So which part do we get explained? We are talking about what is called compositing. What is the different? What is the dictionary meaning of compositing? Is it okay? Yes, you can interact. Yeah, is it okay? We are reading your message and I'm slowing down. Just we are discussing about a word called compositing. What is the difference? What is the technical meaning of compositing? And we got a definition, mixing of different element and creating a new element is called compositing. This is what we have talked. Is it okay? Mixing of different element and creating a new element is called compositing. Hope it is okay. Just I'm taking your approval, because on this person we'll move. Jai is okay. I'm talking on online. You can chat me up. Yes. So you can stop me at any point and get it clear. So what you got to know? What is the definition of compositing? And what is the next thing you got to know? What are the examples given inside the classroom for the compositing? And what is the task given? Give me an example of compositing and explain it up. This is the task. If it is done, yes, you have understood. If not, fire the question. What it is said. Is it okay? Anyhow, the thing is recorded. You can listen it up a number of times. Everybody okay?
Sir?
So I'll take yes. Tell me. Hello?
Sir, can you please go slowly?
Yes.
I'm not understanding your voice also.
Which part, madam? I need to explain. Just let me.
I'm not understanding. Can you please go slowly?
Okay, okay. Fine. So I'm taking the approval. Like, does compositing meaning is clear, or we need to repeat it once more?
You can repeat, sir.
Okay, the talk is what is called compositing, and the answer, mixing of different element and creating a new element is called compositing. Does it okay?
Yeah.
Yes, and the example given, talk is a compositing because it is mixing of different sound. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Fine. So that is what the things we have discussed.
Like only, sir. Don't.
Is it okay?
Yeah, is it okay?
Fine then. So now we'll move to the next part. What is the compositing inside this film or in photos? So if you can able to see in Photoshop, what we are doing, we are cutting different photographs and you are mixing them together, right? Let us take an example inside the photo studio or inside your Photoshop last software. If Shahrukh photograph has been cut up and it has been placed in front of a Taj Mahal, right? This is what you are doing in Photoshop, right? If people speak, Shahrukh photo is placed in front of the Taj Mahal, then it is called photo mixing. Understand? But if the people speaks, Shahrukh Tasmal front lo untundi adi composite. Are you getting the difference? The meaning get differ. If the public speaks, Saruk photo Tasmal munde undi ante adi photo mixing. Kani ade photograph ki chuse, if the public speaks, Saruk is standing in front of the Tasmal, then it is called photo composite. So you got to know what is the meaning of compositing and mixing. It is the output which make a sense. Does it clear? So now got to know, to be a compositor, the audience should speak like it is taken from a single camera click. Oka camera click meeda adi jarigindi, if the feel come, then it is called compositing. Is it okay? Okay, everyone. So I'm stopping at every instant of time to take your approval. And that is the time. You can stop me at any point or else ask me at top, or you'll chat it. You can chat me up. As per your feedback only, we'll go in a depth way, or else we'll go very light, simple. So if you give me feedback, then we'll go depth and depth. Fine, will I move? So from this 10 to 15 minutes, we have done a discussion only to a particular word. Okay, word kosam matram discuss jarugutundi, em software open avutaledu em. But the reason of discussing this, we are going to make composite, not After Effects. We are not going to learn After Effects. After Effects is just a tool. The time you go to the studio, there you need to be a compositor. Edun software lu panchayachu. Are you getting what I'm talking? So it After Effects is just a tool to make a compositing. It doesn't mean that the time you go to the studio, they'll give you only After Effects. Every company does have its own software. So to that extension, it should able to do that. That is what the meaning over here, to have a discussion. Fine. So these are the extra things we are talking, which is not in the syllabus. In the form like, these are the problem for us in the starting of career. What is compositing? Tell the kani mani kos matam software kos. After all the composite and EM again. The meaning behind is like, we know these tools, but tools is just 30%. 30% is your software. 70% is not there in the software. And that is what the discussion going on. If this 70% okay, this 30% will do the work. So that 70% is not in the syllabus. And that is to be get clear, which is to be get asked and get it clear. So what I got to know after 15 years. So this is what the talking I'm talking about after 15 years of career. Fine then. So let's move into the next session. Then what a compositor does inside the film making process. Now, what is the talk? What is the job role of a compositor inside the filmmaking process? If this question is there, then you'll get the answer free of cost. Only the question you need to raise, what is the job role of a compositor inside the television industry? If a question is there, answer man ko free of cost. Google is there, right? But only we need to have a question in our way. Question is your career. And the tools and all things, it's very easy to learn. Fine then, so part one, we have started this session with a word called compositing and its definition. And you got to know what are the practical life, when a practical life means the compositing account only. Then you got to know inside our past software, what we have done. Does we have done a photo mixing or photo compositing? Am I right now? Photo mix mana chesindi, ledante photo compose chesindi. Adi still meede okay ante, ippudu movie meede adhe jarugutundi. Am I right now? Still mixing is done, then you can go to the movie mixing. And here in After Effects, we are going to make the video to be get composed. Is it okay? So write down your questions, whatever the things you are looking to get it answered, because we need to guide you up. You got to aim rocket science level. Only you need a guider, somebody has to guide up, and rest of the things you can able to do it up. So if any question is there, you can note it down, because it may be my first lesson with you. Photoshop is having done up. So in that regard, I'm not more interact with you all. So get the questions and you can speak it up. We'll try to answer, or we need to understand you up. Then you can go in depth way. So we have not opened the software. Now, regarding the software, the introduction part. Any software start with the syllabus called introduction to the software. Am I right? Intro. Then it will go for what? UI, user interface detail. This is the first two session in every software. So inside this, in the intro itself, we have started off with the base part over here, but here we have given some questions. What is the use of After Effects inside the film industry? The question answer software alone, yeah? Does the answer is there in the software? No, right? Like sometimes we have already known, that's why we came to learn After Effects. If in that case, it's okay. If you don't know and you have started the software, it goes in a blank way. Am I right? No? I'm not a teacher over here. I'm just a technician beside you. As a technician, I'm speaking. After Effects, film industry lo ekkada use avutundi aa list man daggara unda ledha check cheyandi unde baagundi ledante question adugu am I right no alage After Effects is used in television industry in which way does the answer is there if yes
sir malak sir chepta sir
yeah hello yes you can speak me up anyone speaking a little louder because here the speaker
malak sir chepta sir అర్థం కాలేదు ఇప్పుడు మీరు చెప్పింది ఒకసారి మళ్ళీ చెప్తారా సార్
అంటే ఆఫ్టర్ ఎఫెక్ట్స్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీలో ఎక్కడ యూజ్ అవుతుంది ఇది ఒక క్వశ్చన్ అంతే సో ఆ క్వశ్చన్ కి ఆన్సర్ మన దగ్గర ఉందా లేదా చెక్ చేయండి అలా చెప్పండి ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ దేర్ వెరీ నైస్ ఇఫ్ నాట్ స్టార్ట్ ఆస్కింగ్ దీస్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఐదర్ టు ది గూగుల్ ఆర్ ఫ్యాకల్టీ ఆర్ ఎనీబడి దెన్ ఇట్ విల్ బి ఈజీ టు గో ఇన్ టు ది సాఫ్ట్వేర్ దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ది కన్సర్న్ ఇస్ ఇట్ ఓకే సో ద టాస్క్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద యూజ్ ఆఫ్ After Effects inside the TV, inside the film, inside the web, inside the ad, inside the VFX. So these are the different industries where you can outfit yourself. Does we are aware of so? Get it clear. Or else tools will start directly. So these are questions will not be clear. So in that regard, we are just making it open. What is the use of After Effects in television industry, film industry, web industry, advertising agency, as well as VFX industry and motion graphics industry, and infographics industry, So conclusion manam ikkada em cheppindi ante ee anni industry meede After Effects use avutundi. In the back end we have spoke of all these things. Does you know that means what? It can be used. If it can be used, then we need to collect what is the use of After Effects in motion graphics and infographics. Ee rendu industry is highly profitable industry where the market is very boom. After Effects is used in motion graphics and infographics. Start searching in the net and find it out what can be done in infographics. If already we have collected, then it is a revision for you. If not, this is the things to be done. So let's into the screen. VFX, motion graphics, okay. Infographics, search the tagline, infographics. So these are all the example of After Effects works. How to infographics. So what are the things we are watching on the screen? If it is moving, then it is done with After Effects. Any graphics which is moving on the screen is done through the After Effects, one of the software. It is not like only software, a lot of software there. So these graphics are movable. If it is going the movie form, video format, you can find it out. But let me search.
You know, we're going old school here. You know, we're busting out.
Stop. Hope on your screen, some element are moving. Does it okay? Can you see here? This is done in any software like Photoshop, Illustrator, CorelDRAW, InDesign. Even software with the lines are there. But after creating the line is moving, right? And that movement is done through a particular software. And After Effects is one of the software. It's not like only software. MRS, there are a lot of softwares, and After Effects is one of the softwares. and the element are created in any graphic software. Now it has to be moved, then yes. After
With
standard.
Big data, we've come to expect okay? big responsibility.
So now go to know one of the
In order to handle the complexity of today's data, you need to spend a lot on hardware, plan ahead for scalability, and pour hours into system architecture. It's no joke. And this just gets you up and running. You still need someone, no, a team, to make sure everything's running smoothly.
So hope we got to know a little idea. What is infographics and how does the graphics are moved? And this is your example. So the things to be done on relevant topic, start collecting the videos. Does it okay? And download it and put in your folder. This is a task given. So what is the task? Open in motion graphics or infographics in your internet, get it, download, and put it on a folder. Now the question, why, sir? Am I right, no? What is the profit of it? Am I right, no? We have done a lot of jobs. I'm just sitting beside you and not a teacher. Now teacher, now, like I've been taught up with 100 of formulas in 10th class, right? But what is my use? I've not. So I'm not just kidding. So don't take my word in other way. My goal of speaking like, why to do this? It will be a reference for you. Just I've given the answer. While you are working with After Effects, this could be a reference. By looking to the reference, you can have to do the work. So it will be a guideline. If it is not done, blank. The software is blank. Photoshop opens a semi, white blank space of Sekada. A blank space, we cannot have to find what is the goal because the reason is not clear. And if the files are downloaded, then the reason is clear. So it will be a reference for you. So hope we got to know what do we do and why do we do. It's not that somebody has told we need to do. No, it could be a meaning. Fine. So next, channel ID in television industry, channel promos, channel IDs, all these things to be get download. Trailers, teaser. Straightway, I'm talking out exactly the point why the After Effects to be learned. Trailer, teasers, promo, channel ID, motion graphics, infographics, all these things to be get download. If you're doing, very nice. If not, nothing to get worried. It will come up with years. So we have not done. I have not done all the things. It took me 15 years. If you have time, you can carry on. Without doing also, you can make a career. I got my point? So time does matter. So you can download it. Hope, like sometimes people have done all the things only to know After Effects they come. For them, it's okay. It's a revision. If not, most you can do this. So it will save your time. Not only this software, any software. Am I right? No? Photoshop to EMM out on the Munda Manu tells the Adamana Pratin Chachu. EM out on the one teller than EM out on the EM Chiala after Photoshop watching the Kani, EM Chiala, a la blanca button. This happened to me. I'm not talking to you. To get rid of this problem, get download all the things, take that reference, start working on. At the end of the day, after the software, does we have made a motion graphics? Yes, we have learned. If not, it is to be done. Am I right? So hard to listen sometimes, but this is the fact. Fine. So hope we have ready now what is to be done after the class. Class action tarvata, em chala, task is ready. So watch this at least. Which of the things you like most? Get it downloaded, put in your folder. So every day we'll give some tasks. And maybe like it, look, it is strain, but if it is done, then yes, you can reach faster. Fine then. Oh, we'll give you Excel sheet also. I'll give my Excel sheet, but your note is much more better than this. And that again will move. Now the third task is over. Where is After Effects? We are clear now. After Effects, use only the clear IP, correct? Now, in After Effects, we are going to mix different elements. MME elements man mix video, audio, image sequence. These are the things we are going to mix and we'll create some new elements. What are the elements will be mixed in After Effects is this four: video, audio, image, and image sequence. Is it clear? Now, these are all technically called as footages. Regarding now, got the technical term. What is footage? Question over. Answer. The file which take part inside the composition is called footage. It is recorded. You can hear it up for number of times. All right, the recorded video will be provided. Question, answer over. What is footage? Footage is a technical term. The file, if it is there inside the hard disk, it is called file. But the time the same file comes into the After Effects, it is called footage. What the technical term? As if like we are sitting inside the classroom, then we are college teacher or student. The time we go outside, we are friends. The time we go to the home, we are like kids. So the person remains the same, but the placement makes his identity different. Exactly the same footage are files only. Hard disk me de unte, adi file. Software me de uste, adi footage. Does it okay? Because the time you enter into the studio, the seniors will take that footage. And I am chipping the other man the cover. Approve, you order, manke help post. Right? So now I got to know a technical term called footage. So now we have understood in After Effects what are the thing elements we are going to mix. The all the elements will mix together to create a new element. Right? Now, before entering more into the After Effects, let me take a wide screen and let me show you out. Where is After Effects in your life now? My life made After Effects around to the chupista, right? We have done drama in our school days, right? Drama and acting, 10th class. Now After Effects is that same. After Effects is nothing but a digital drama, that is physical drama. Does it okay? If you know physical drama, After Effects is only the digital drama. In physical drama, you do have actor, right? In After Effects, it is called footage. They are going to take part inside the drama. Is it clear now? Footage is equivalent to your physical drama actor. Ardhamainda, does it online everyone okay? You can chat me up. You can make me to chat if anywhere it is not catching up. Ekkana sir ardhamainda ledhi, chat cheyandi. We can stop and get it here. Next. In physical drama, there is a stage where acting will be happening. Am I right? In digital drama, that the same thing is called composition panel. Composition panel. So now I got to know technical and physical things to get connect. Footage meant actor and thing. So how many type of actors are acting? Positive actor, villain, negative actor, comedian, am I right? Male actor and female actor. Here the same. Image, audio, video, image sequence. Does it clear? Image, audio, video, and image. So just I'm scribbling, but it should be a fade not on your side. And I'll be waiting till the time you are making it finish. Just we are connecting both. Now, the drama is under the control of a particular person. Who is that person? Director, right? Okay, director untundi na, ayina cheppina prakaram acting jarugutai. Exactly the same way, After Effects meeda timeline. Em untundi? Timeline. Timeline is a place where the whole composition will be controlled. Is it clear now? So it is there in your life. It is just a platform change. కొత్త విషయం ఏం లేదు కానీ ఇన్వాల్వ్మెంట్ కావాలి రైట్ అండ్ ది నెక్స్ట్ బిఫోర్ ది యాక్టర్ కమ్ అన్ టు ది స్టేజ్ యాక్టర్ ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది ఒక ప్లేస్లో ఉంటుంది ఆ ప్లేస్కి ఏం చెప్తుంది బ్యాక్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ ద స్క్రీన్ గ్రీన్ రూమ్ బ్యాక్ స్టేజ్ ఎమ్ ఐ రైట్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ టాకింగ్ న్యూ థింగ్ సో ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఎ న్యూ థింగ్ యూఆర్ లర్నింగ్ యూర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్ ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ పుటింగ్ ఆన్ ది స్క్రీన్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ బ్యాక్ స్టేజ్ డజ్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ And here in After Effects, before the footage come onto the composition, it will stay in a place that is called project panel. Project panel. Does it okay? Technical terms. How to remember the technical terms? We have just taken a reference over here. So it is not to get by heart the things, just connect yourself. So let us see the screen. The time you open After Effects, it look something here in this boxes are coming. As if we have discussed now, there are some boxes and each box does have a name on the left top corner. Can you see? Andre Kanpurthunda online. Everybody okay? You can chat. Nothing to speak. No need to speak also. Just open the chat box and fire the question and stop the thing. Till the time we are not getting. Yes. So nice. Okay. Will I move to the next? So can you see on your screen there are boxes? And each box does have a name on the left top corner. What is the name? Composition panel. What will happen here? This will happen here. What will happen? It is a stage where the drama will be visible. Just now, before knowledge, practical output. Theory okay, practical all automatic connectable. So adi idi okay undala ledhi nikku undala anante okka side focus chesthe chalu. Now what is this name? Project panel. What will happen here? Everybody will come and stay. Does it okay? So now got to know how to remember these boxes. This is the stage where acting will happen. This is the place everybody will come and stay, and this is called timeline. What is the timeline below? What is the timeline will do? Timeline em chestha ikkada appudu cheppindi em chestha control chestha drama ki, because it is a director who is going to control the drama. So now I got to know what is these boxes are. So ippudu software em ardhamaindi ee boxes enduku undi aa peru eti. Is it clear? So I'll not take your more time now. Just we do have 5 to 10 minutes. What is the things we have learned inside the classroom today? We have started with a word called compositing. What is the meaning of compositing? Because it is our career. Who is making compositing is called what? Compositor. Ever compositor? Who is making the compositing is called compositor. Now the definition of the compositing, and the second thing we got to know. Where is compositing in our day-to-day life? మన డే టు డే లైఫ్ మీదే కంపోజింగ్ ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది. నెక్స్ట్ ఆ తర్వాత ఎక్కడికి వెళ్ళింది? ఫోటోస్టాప్ ఈజ్ ఎ కంపోజింగ్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్. అండ్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద డిఫరెంట్ బిట్వీన్ మిక్సింగ్ అండ్ కంపోజింగ్? దిస్ ఇస్ ది థింగ్స్ వీ హండర్స్టూడ్. ఫస్ట్ పార్ట్, సెకండ్ పార్ట్, థర్డ్, ఫోర్త్ పార్ట్. డస్ ఇట్ ఓకే? దెన్ వీ స్లోలీ ఎంటర్ ఇన్ టు ది సిలబస్. వాట్ ఆర్ ద టూ టాపిక్స్ విల్ బి కవరింగ్ ఫస్ట్? ఇంట్రొడక్షన్ అండ్ యుఐ డిఫరెన్స్. UI, user interface, that will be coming. Inside the introduction, you got a question only. What is that? What is the job role of After Effects inside various industry? Only we have given a question, not the answer. Aim answer manche. And we have given a task. What is to be worked in the YouTube? Ebru manam next aim chest in the task. We have given a task. Watch these things in the YouTube and get it correct. Then we have understood. We have gone into the part technical term called footage. What is called footage and how it is connected to the file. Then after we have entered into a comparative stage, what is our past life and what is the present technology we are learning, how it is connected and how it is easier to understand the thing. Is it clear now? Till this we have done, then we have opened this software, and inside this we have find out the same boxes name whatever we have learned here. Project panel, timeline and composition panel, three things we have seen. Is it okay now? Now the topic, so intro part, hope we have understood, but we can take a lot of things in the intro. We can open each part and see in details, and it may take one day, but there is no time. We need to switch to the software in user interface. So we are moving to the user interface straightway into the software. So before the software, we have made it clear why to learn the software. Am I right? No, that why will make us to know how to learn or what to do. That why to be very clear. What I have understood after 10 to 15 years that I am passing. That why make us to learn, not the classroom, not the trainer. ఎందుకు నాకు కావాలో అది క్లియర్గా తెలుసు అంటే ఓన్లీ గైడెన్స్ ఎనఫ్. వాట్ ఐ హ్యావ్ అండర్స్టూడ్ దట్ ఐఎమ్ పాసింగ్ ఇట్ ఆఫ్. జస్ట్ చెక్ మై వాట్ ఇట్స్ మై పర్సనల్ ఒపీనియన్. ఎవ్రీబడి డస్ హ్యావ్ ఇట్స్ దేర్ ఓన్ లైక్ వే ఆఫ్ థాట్స్. ఫైన్. సో నౌ హౌ టు మ్యాక్సిమైజ్ this software, user interface detail. What we are learning now? UI detail. The topic, UI detail. UI means user interface. Every software does have a user interface through which we are going to talk to the software. Am I right? No? Mana software matladaniki okay interface untundi. Aa interface mana control lo untundi ante we can start commanding on the software. If that is not in our control, then we'll do minimum things. This fact for all the software, either it is MS Word or PowerPoint or any format. Am I right? No? People are making their career in MS Word. 15,000 to 20,000 rupees MS Word me the sampadichu. Now you are big artist. Photoshop, After Effects, Premiere, any you can also. So what you can have to do, you have to know. Am I right? No? So the software should be under your command. Then user interface should be under your control. Professional controlling and starter working is different. The same software is used by a starter, the same software used by a professional, but they're not working in the same condition. Their conditions are different. Their interface, their like lookup is different. And that is what your UI detail. The more we know about the UI, the more we can command on the software, any software. I'm not speaking about After Effects. Photoshop can be Photoshop IP and Photoshop interface ni command lo unda ledha. Then the output will come up in a different way. Because that will give you more space on your screen. Fun. So why to learn that I made it clear. Em nescola adi pedda visham kaadu. ఎందుకు నేర్చుకోవాలి ఎమ రైట్ వై దట్ ఈస్ టు బి గెట్ ఎమ రైట్ ఇన్ దట్ రిగార్డ్ ఐఎమ్ స్పీకింగ్ సో ఇఫ్ సంథింగ్ ఇస్ హార్డ్ ఇన్ మై వర్డ్స్ ఎక్స్క్యూజ్ మీ ఓకే ఫైన్ దెన్ సో యుఐ డీటెయిల్స్ దిస్ ప్యానల్స్ దర్ ఆర్ బాక్సెస్ ఓన్లీ ద టైమ్ యూ క్లిక్ ఆన్ ఎ బాక్స్ యూ కెన్ ఫైండ్ ఏ ఎల్లో కలర్ బాక్స్ కనపడుతుందా దిస్ ఎల్లో మార్క్స్ సిగ్నిఫైస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ యాక్టివ్ ప్యానల్ ఈ బాక్సెస్ కి టెక్నికల్ ఏం చెప్తుంది ప్యానల్ అగైన్ ఏ కొత్త టర్మ్ panel. These are all called panels. Now there are two type of panels are there. One is called active panel and cursor over panel. Cursor over panel. So I'm poor in spelling, poor in like this handwriting. Make your note. That will save your time. All right. Your note is much better than this running notes. How many type of panels? Two type of panels. What are those? Active panel, cursor over panel. Active panel will look with a yellow color border. Ekkanasari yellow color border untundi, adi active panel. Is it okay? Active panel etla avutundi? By clicking on the panel, that panel become active. So now got to know what is called panel, how many type of panels, what is called active panel, how does active panel happens? Ardhamainda idi? యాక్టివ్ ప్యానల్ ఎలా తయారవుతుంది క్లిక్ చేస్తే యాక్టివ్ అయిపోతుంది యాక్టివ్ అయిందా లేదా ఎట్లా తెలిసింది ఎల్లో కలర్ బోర్డర్ వచ్చింది అంటే యాక్టివ్ ప్యానల్ ఫైన్ సో హోప్ మై పూర్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ఈస్ రీచింగ్ టు హోప్ లైక్ ఐఎమ్ నాట్ గుడ్ ఇన్ స్పీకింగ్ ఇన్ రీజనల్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ఫైన్ దెన్ నౌ వాట్ ఈస్ ద అదర్ పార్ట్ కర్సర్ ఓవర్ ప్యానల్ వాట్ ఈస్ కర్సర్ ఓవర్ ప్యానల్ వెర్ ఎవర్ యూ మూవ్ ది కర్సర్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ కర్సర్ ఓవర్ ప్యానల్ కెన్ ఎవరీ సీ కర్సర్ ఓవర్ ప్యానల్ ఇస్ డిఫరెంట్ and active panels. Now, what happens with the cursor over panel? There are 700 keys are there. If you're okay, you're enjoying, then you can pass it out. So what are the live experience I do have? I'll pass it. So I am a film composer. I work with various movies. My first movie is Yogi. The reason of speaking, what you can have to take it from us, I'm ready to give. My first movie, Yogi with Prabhas on 2007. Rajubhai, Bangarakonda, you, all these films credit you can always see me. But how to give? Unless the need is there, you cannot have to supply it up. So in that reason, I made you clear. So the software is not making difference. The left hand on the keyboard is making the difference. And it is not visible to you. And I'll talk each and every hotkey I'm using up. But only the things you need to have a patience to write it down. Am I right? No notes will be provided. Condition, you need to listen it up carefully. Beyond the class, listen it up, note it down. So before the missing startup, I made it ever. Is it clear now? So we'll start with the first hotkey. On your keyboard, there is a digital keyboard on your screen. Beside to the one button, you'll find a tilt button. Can you see? Keyboard me there, physical keyboard me there, one pakkana oka chinna button untu. I don't know what is the name of it. But now we can see the use of this button. Wherever your cursor is there, if you hit that button, the panel will become full screen. Now the first hotkey start. ఈ బటన్ నొక్కితే ఏమవుతుంది మీ కర్సర్ ఎక్కడ ఉంటుంది ఆ ప్యానెల్ ఫుల్ స్క్రీన్ అయిపోతుంది స్టార్ట్ వర్కింగ్ ఆఫ్ దిట్ అండ్ చెక్ ఇట్ అవుట్ ఆన్ యువర్ లెన్ ఇస్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ నౌ ఫస్ట్ హాట్ కీ ఆఫ్ ది డే హౌ టు మేక్ ది ప్యానెల్ ఫుల్ స్క్రీన్ బై ద బటన్ వాట్ టిల్ట్ బటన్ ఆ బటన్ నొక్కితే ఫుల్ స్క్రీన్ అవుతాయి మళ్ళీ నార్మల్ స్క్రీన్ అవుతాయి ఇజ్ ఇట్ ఓకే ఆఫ్లైన్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ యూ కెన్ పుట్ మీ టెక్స్ట్ మెసేజ్ So hope professional you are going, if you are enjoying, we'll go in depth or else we'll make it light. Sometimes going depth is always painful, but entertaining is very easy. So I'm taking your approval, that's it up in speaking. Tilt okay, full screen, normal screen. Wherever the cursor is there, immediately you can make it full screen. Noting okay, Ipanda, is it clear? At every statement, every tech, I'll take your approval. Then after, if it is not happening, again we'll make it slow. Prati visam aipoyina tarvata, okay, aipoyinda, ardhamainda, idi cheppina tarvata. Is it clear now? Online, everybody okay? Fine then, so let's move. Now, the time we move to the left top or right top of a panel. Edonchi panel, left top ki, right top ki chudandi. Can you see? Does it okay? Yes. Fine then. There is some dotted marker there. Can you see a dotted mark? E dot mark enduku untundi ante we can able to drag the panel and move anywhere like. Now you got to know how to hold a panel. Eppudu em ardhamaindi? Panel ela pattukovali. Okay. So I can switch to any language you ask for. You can stop me up and make me a hint. So I'll try my level best to go to the original language. So now you can see, ekada chudandi, panel ela movement kavali. First, how to hold the panel, where to hold the panel. Question okay? Answer. Hold the panel in the dotted mark in the left top corner, right top corner. Left top, right top corner lo unta dot mark pakkana pattukondi. Then panel ki move cheyachu. Can you see what is happening now? How to move a panel. Hold the panel in the left top corner or right top corner dotted mark. The time you move the panel, ila movement chestunnappudu blue color mark vastundi. Note down. Blue color mark signifies em cheptundi ante meeru aa panel left side ki velipotu. Is it okay? The software talks in sign language and color language. The faster you understand this language, it is better. In every software. Ee software kaadu prathi software mide professional mata ఐకన్స్ సింబల్స్ కలర్స్ మీదే అవుతుంది ఆ మాట ఎంత ఫాస్ట్గా మనకు తెలిసిపోతే వీ కెన్ బెటర్ కంట్రోల్ దట్ సో నౌ గట్ టు నో హౌ టు హోల్డ్ ఏ ప్యానెల్ హౌ టు మూవ్ ఏ ప్యానెల్ హౌ టు ప్లేస్ ఏ ప్యానెల్ వాట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ బ్లూ కలర్ అండ్ వాట్ ఇట్ మేక్స్ బ్లూ కలర్ అంటే ఏంటి బ్లూ కలర్ ఎక్కడ వస్తాయి ఎప్పుడు వస్తుంది ఇలా ప్యానెల్ మూమెంట్ కావాలా ప్యానెల్ అంటే ఏంటి ప్యానెల్ ఎన్ని టైప్లో ఉంటుంది అవన్నీ క్లియర్ అయింది That's it for the day. You'll be getting this video through the management. And the task is very clear. What is the job to be done now? Hope everybody does have a software in their systems or like in the lab. Start working with the user interface and start moving the panel. And before that, make these videos to be get watched and download few. This is only the task to be get done. So we have not learned very big job. We have just opened the software. ఈరోజు మనం ఏం నేర్చుకుంది సాఫ్ట్వేర్ మీద అంటే సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఎలా ఓపెన్ చేయాలా పెనల్ అంటే ఏంటి రెండు మాట మాత్రం తెలియదు పెనల్ ఎలా మూమెంట్ చేయాలా కలర్ ఏంటి పెనల్ పేరు ఇట్లా గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవాలి ఇజ్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ ఫైన్ దెన్ సో విల్ మీట్ ఇన్ ద నెక్స్ట్ సెషన్ విత్ ది హైర్ ఆప్షన్స్ దట్స్ ఇట్ ఫర్ ద డే ఇఫ్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఇస్ దేర్ యూ కెన్ అబౌట్ ఆస్క్ మీ నౌ యూ కెన్ క్వశ్చన్ మీ ఆర్ యూ కెన్ పింగ్ మీ ఆన్ ది చాట్ బాక్స్ సో దట్ వీ కెన్ గెట్ ఇట్ రెక్టిఫై Anyhow, like on the next day also, you can have to make the question get clear and we'll go for the next answer and next person. Fine then. Stopping this thing.